president think Texas Democrats should stay in town this time?
Well, certainly the president believes that, one, they've been outspoken advocates and champions of voting rights. And I can't say I'm exactly following too closely the legislative calendar there, but certainly if it required them to be there, we would support that.